watching you lately. All you do is sit and stare silently in your chair. You never say a word. Are you upset about something you've heard, or is it that you're upset with me? Because at this point in time in my life, I haven't reached the level where you think I should be. I'm the first to admit that things haven't gone so well, you know, like we'd planned when we first got together. But sometimes you have to go through hell before things can get better.
Believe in me.
What the
fuck? Her mom told me to her face that I'm a failure. I know, but at least I'm not listening to Taylor. You look at me like I'm on my worst behavior, like I'm the one that put ads in front of trailers. Sometimes I'd watch anime like Sailor. Apparently that's a rad fuck, I couldn't rail her. And I'm so close to going to email her all the things that made me wanna bail her. So apparently I have failed her. She going to bail her, I'm going to the jailer. So I guess it's time to retail her. First off, you can't stop talking about you and drama, like you can't keep talking about your mama. Got stuffies all over with your llamas. Think you're the priest, bring out like the Dalai Lama. Hit the hell up before I bring out my fama. Step a girl to drop, shop into a hummer. So you like to dance, so do the cha-cha. Screen time 19 hours on TikTok. Take off your earbuds, I'm tryna talk. But all you hear is blah 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 blah. With your friends talking about me like haha, but I'll just block it out like a la-la. Favorite artist Ice Spice, like you saying gra-gra. But I can't really argue cause it makes you pop. I see you every day and say ooh la la. You more influential than Malala. And there I go again, talking about you.